Hello everyone, today we're going to be learning how to embed 3D models from the Smithsonian 3D website into Genially. Well, for those of you that are not familiar with Genially, this is a very interesting and cool resource to educators, teachers, and students that allow you to create presentations, infographics, interactive images using templates, among other things. So today we're going to be using the interactive image tool, and I'm going to use it to integrate the 3D models from the Smithsonian 3D website that are related to the Apollo 11 mission. So in order to do that, once again, we need to go into the Smithsonian 3D digitization website. As you know, it's 3D, S-I-E-D-U. Then we're gonna click on collections. And then I'm gonna scroll down until I find the Apollo 11 collection. And I'm gonna bring into my interactive image the 3D model of the Neil Armstrong gloves. So I click on the model and I'll wait until they upload. Okay, once the model is uploaded, all I need to do is to again get the sharing embedding link. So I'm going to copy that and then I go back into the editor for the interactive image on Genially. And here I have two options. I can either go here where it says insert, select the option for others, and then paste the link that I just copied from the 3D model and click on insert. And doing it this way, I will get the 3D model, as you see, as a new window that I can enlarge or reduce the size to put everywhere else into the interactive image that I'm creating. This is one option. Or if I don't want to take a lot of space out of the interactive image, I can always go this way and click on interactive elements. I can select one of the many icons that are offered here. In this case, I'm going to use this little pointing hand. I'm going to place it near one of the gloves here. Okay, and then I'm going to select a tool for interactivity. And among the options that I have here, I can always create a new window or a tooltip in which I can insert that code that I copied before. I can name this gloves. And then, of course, I'm going to click on save. So when I preview this interactive image and I click on that element here, the 3D model will pop up as you see here. My internet's going slow today, but eventually the two gloves will be shown here and you'll have all the tools from the Voyager Explorer to see the annotations, to see it in full screen, the tours and the articles that are related to this cool artifact. I hope you find this useful and thanks for watching.